According to China EV Post, sales of new energy vehicles fell slightly in July, largely due to the market entering the traditional slow season. Despite this, battery electric vehicles sold 421,000 units, making up almost two-thirds of all new energy vehicle retail sales. In comparison, plug-in hybrid EV sales hit a record 220,000 units. Overall, new energy vehicles made up over a third of all vehicles sold in China in July. Yearly, retail sales of passenger new energy vehicles are up over 36%. Finally, China exported 88,000 units of passenger new energy vehicles in July, 80% more than the same time last year. You are listening to Yuan News.